It's your perfect day from one of our sky cameras in the Sky Camera Network. Love those tools too, so you can get that real-time look at what's happening in the sky. Blue skies, beautiful sunshine, 71 degrees by 6 o'clock, and certainly can open up the windows, let a little fresh air in. Even as you're heading out for lunch on the patio, there's a nice breeze right now in place. The high pressure certainly settled overhead because we did see some cooler temperatures this morning. No rain on the WVTM 13 live Doppler. It's all in real time though, so if we do see any kind of action, we do expect to see the bulk of the beginnings of some more cloud cover as we head into Wednesday and Thursday. But I think cloud cover will be the only real feature that will break down this big ridge of high pressure. It has carved out a section of the deep south. You can see the cloud formations. Only these particular types of clouds can be widespread when there's high pressure in control. They are more made of ice crystals in the mid to upper levels of the atmosphere. That's why you get that beautiful blue sheen to the sky. We typically don't see this type of weather this late in the season as we head into towards a hurricane season, which starts June 1st. 66 degrees, your temperature right now, 66, really comfortable. 64 Gadsden, a live shot in Tuscaloosa in the backdrop. A nice sunny lunch hour with temperatures right around 70 degrees, 75 by 3 o'clock, and it still feels really nice. There's going to be a breeze outside. That's what's keeping the temperatures down, a steady breeze. It's been replacing all the air that gets heated by the sun. The high temperatures are right on target with seasonal averages until we get into Thursday and Friday, and that's when we do start to introduce some chances for rain. I think northern counties have a better opportunity to see some showers on Thursday, and I'll show you some of the forecast models. A little above average though heading into Friday. So your 7-day forecast, we don't have any impact days right now on the forecast, but whenever we get that new information, if we do see any changes, we'll let you know. As of right now though, what we see as far as a chance for a shower on Thursday, this is an extended model that shows some green kind of dancing on the map by Thursday evening. And notice we put as the wording here, chance for a shower. So I think this is going to be more of a cloud cover, maybe a drop or two, because it's not a big organized weather system that's coming through here, folks. It's a quick moving upper level feature. In fact, I think that most of us won't even see any real measurable rainfall until we get in towards the latter part of the weekend, and that system still is taking its time. So by Sunday night and heading into Monday, a bit more rain and certainly a lot warmer.